Hi, I'm Alicia, and today we are going to go over how to fix common WordPress login issues. Logging in your WordPress site is a quick and easy task, yet some users, you, might have experienced some issues when trying to access their WordPress site. Before we get too far, I want to let you know that there will be links to more resources in the video's description. And remember, subscribe and ring that bell to get notifications for future helpful content. All right, let's get started. Such issues usually fall under one of the following scenarios: issues related to the password, issues related to cookies. First, let's look at password issues. If you're unable to log in, you might have a problem with your login credentials. So the very first thing you should do is to check whether your username and password entries you're typing are actually correct. I know, this sounds lame, but you have no idea how frequently we mistype these. If that's not the case, you might want to reset your password before trying something else. To do so, click the Lost Your Password option right below the login form. You'll be redirected to a page where you'll be asked your username, email, and a new password will be sent to you. If this doesn't work, things will get a bit more complicated as you'll need to conduct a manual password reset. Please don't do this if you don't feel comfortable working with database files. Manually resetting your WordPress login password can be done by editing the password file on your database. If you have access to phpMyAdmin in your host, this shouldn't be hard. Always back up your site before doing any edits to database files in case something goes wrong. So go ahead, pause this video and back up your site. Done? Great. Step one, now log into phpMyAdmin. If you're a Kinsta client, you can find the login link to phpMyAdmin within the My Kinsta dashboard. Step two, on the left-hand side, click into your database. Then click on the table called WP_users. Then click on Edit next to the user login you need to reset. Step three, in the user_pass column, enter in the new password. It is case sensitive. In the function drop-down menu, select MD5, then click Go. Step four, test the new password on your login screen. Another way to reset your WordPress password is by using WP-CLI. WP-CLI is a command line tool for developers to manage common tasks and not so common. Step one, first use the following command to list all of the current users in the WordPress installation. Step two, then update the user password with the following command, along with the user ID and the new desired password. Step three, test the new password on your login screen. In some instances, you might not be able to log in due to issues related to cookies. If so, you are usually met with the following error. WordPress login relies on cookies to work. If they are disabled or not working correctly, chances are you will have problems on the login page. The first thing to do is check that cookies are enabled in your browser. We've listed articles that will assist you in this for specific browsers in the video description below. We often see this on installations of WordPress that have recently been migrated or multi-sites. Sometimes refreshing your browser and trying to log in again will actually get you past this error. You could also try clearing your browser cache or open a different browser in incognito mode. If one of the above worked, you can try adding this line to your wp-config.php file. If it's a WordPress multi-site setup, you might want to check and see if there's a sunrise.php file in the WP content folder and rename it to sunrise.php.disabled. This is a file used by an older domain mapping method. As of WordPress 4.5, multi-site no longer requires a plugin to map the domains. If you're a Kinsta client and unsure about this, please reach out to our support team and ask for help. Kinsta's WordPress hosting can speed up your website by up to 200%, and you'll get 24/7 support from our expert WordPress engineers. Let us show you the Kinsta difference. Try a free demo of our My Kinsta dashboard at demo.kinsta.com. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe for more tutorials, explainers, and helpful content like this.